Alright, so I'm playing Cyberpunk. I just played through the prologue as a nomad. Probably just gonna record the first section, probably like past the Maelstrom place, and then probably upload some videos here and there.
It's first place or no place, Dex. Cost isn't a factor.
Classic. I'd expect nothing less from eager supple.
But if like a full playthrough is in demand, I'll start a new character and like record like the whole process of playing through the game.
Hang on. I got a question of my own now. Why all this, Dex? Why me? Could have had Jackie or T-Buck sitting here. Could have just done this on comms.
Call me old-fashioned, but I like to look anyone I do biz with in the eye. Had the pleasure of meeting the Jackster in the past, and sweet T-Bug helped this brother out 2 years ago. So here we are. Besides all that, got a special little pre-mission just for you. But we'll get to that.
Let me hear it. What's the job?
There's this prototype tech. A biochip, to be precise. Job's to grab it. Simple.
Yeah? Guessing it belongs to a corp.
Mm-hmm. Arasaka. Surely that's no problem.
Corps don't deserve special treatment.
Shit. You ain't playing around. Got a feeling this could be a start of a beautiful friendship built on heaps of enemies.
You worked this out? Got a plan?
Two things. First, a conundrum with the Maelstrom boys. Needs active resolving that. Second, a rendezvous. Simple. Client who brought us the job's anxious. She wants to parlay with one of the team.
Client? What's her thing? Why she need to meet?
Woman's name's Evelyn Parker. Vetting her wasn't easy. Put the word out I was looking for any kind of intel.
Right, and?
Some brothers from Pacifica got back to me. Told me to stop looking. End the convo. Anyway, our little client insisted on meeting someone with skin in the game. You know, who'll be there for it all. Yours truly will be remote. T-Bug ain't no people person, and Jaggy's only good at some things. I know you know what I mean. Pretty much the cue.
What's the issue needs resolving with Maelstrom? Got a beef?
Slot in the shard. Got a classic tale for you. Psycho gang doing his thing 2 weeks back. Jumped a Militech convoy. Got away with the gear. Corp don't even know Maelstrom's involved. Now see? Convoy was carrying the flathead, a little combat bot, a prototype. And I need that bit of high-grade military tech. Because if we don't get that bot, we don't get no socket chip. And we sure as hell don't get no happily ever after. But don't get excited. It's a single-use toy. Now, I flat-out purchased the damn thing from Maelstrom. Problem is, I did so from a gent went by the name of Brick. I say when. Brick was the leader. 3 days after we'd sealed our deal, his friend and gangmate, one Simon Randall, aka Royce, plain dropped his ass. Royce is in charge now, and I got no way of knowing if he aims to honor his predecessor's word. To add to this shitstorm, one Meredith Stout of Militech has developed an interest in said convoy.
Who's the prima donna?
Corpo agent, internal affairs. Been skidding around town asking after the convoy as if her life depended on finding it. The one lead she's got zip tied in her trunk. Stick up her ass ain't growing any shorter, so she must be getting desperate. Be wise to think how you could use that. Of course, to do so, you'll need that frazzled cat's info. Sending it now.
Think I got everything. Time I got to work.
Well, that's just music to my ears. I'll set up the meet with Miss Parker at Lizzie's bar. Flathead, though, is gonna be all you.
Yada!
the hell?
One more thing, Mr. B. Quiet life or blaze of glory? Later now.
Is that guy drumming on a pillow?
Dexter, talk to Dex.
Yeah, Gordito's a big deal. Literally a nod, yeah.
Guy certainly knows how to protect his biz. Wants to put us on a few small kinks. Prep work, I guess. Before lining us up a big job. There's this combat bot, military prototype. Maelstrom klepto. Then Dex paid to take it off their hands just before the gang goons had a switch up in management.
Right, heard about that. Royce versus Brick. Hostile takeover.
Oh, almost forgot I need to turn off the music. Okay. Oh, radio volume. There it is. Guess that's as low as I can have it.
Sums it up. Dex wants us talking to Royce. Gave the deets of some Militech agent, too, but I don't know how much help she stands to be.
Chingon.
And there's the other thing. Gotta meet the client who put the job on the table. Evelyn Parker.
You? Well, what's Dex gonna do? Ride around in his limo, chat chicks up on the hollow?
Parker wants to meet someone on the crew. Dex gave me the nod.
He must know what he's doing. So, how you want to play this? Maelstrom or Parker? What's first?
I say we knock on Maelstrom's door first. Pound, actually.
Morale. In that case, I'll hit the All Foods and put my nose to the ground. Step around. Hasta luego.
Stout here. Start by telling me how you got this.
Holy shit!
More than your number. Heard you misplaced.
Dude's got a durable ass bike.
Shut him up. Spill what you know. Don't make me wait.
Nuh-uh. Not on the horn. Let's meet. Cut a deal.
A deal? Fine. First exit off Skyline, driving towards the NID. Storm Channel and the overpass. Meet you there.
Let me see if I can get any attributes to help me real quick. This. I want to try this out, but I don't know how good it's going to be, but I guess there's only one way to find out. Okay, that definitely didn't pull out. Oh, they didn't see nothing.
Meredith Stout, take it you were the one to call?
There we go.
That'd be me.
Thought you could blackmail me, fucker? Set conditions? Got any more for me?
Calm the fuck down. I just want to talk.
Christ, Meredith.
Shut your trap. That fucking thing ready?
All set.
Now answer my questions. Honestly. Forthrightly. Are you here alone?
just little old me.
It's the truth.
Do a sweep now. Now listen, this piece of shit, Anthony Gilchrist, is he your contact? Is he the one who leaked intel on the convoy?
Never met anybody named Gilchrist. That the poor fucker right there?
It's true, doesn't know him.
That said, I've jumped a few convoys in my day. Know all the usual suspects. Bet I can help find your mole. But what I know now won't get you anywhere in that respect. Listen, I know where the transport is. I can help you. Just want a favor in return.
I told you! I fucking told you! I'm not the mole! Jesus Christ!
Shut him up!
Unhand me now before I...
Him you can let go. Want to hear what he has to say.
You know, I could help patch the gaps in your convoy security. Prevent a repeat of this fiasco.
Nope, not interested. Let's hear your offer. I don't have all day.
I need a bot. Flathead model. Guys who ripped you off have it. Promise me that bot. I'll point the finger.
You have a plan how to deal with them?
Could just take it by force, but they're expecting payment. So I could go that route too.
Fine, the latter. But on one condition. You pay with our money.
Sounds solid enough. I'm in.
You pay with that chip? And that's all you gotta worry about. Try to fuck me in any way, and I'll be seeing you real soon.
So the cool thing is, I have already done like a corpo playthrough, and basically like she like I would know all her tricks. So like the data card that she gave me is actually encrypted to like completely wipe their systems. And since, like, if I was a corpo, I could actually, like, go in and remove the encryption if I wanted to, like, go through this entire thing without having to fight anybody. But just because I don't feel like doing that, we're gonna go in here and kill some people.
Scrape together enough for that beast. Even used.
Well, I took out a loan, but muy pequeñito. But I mean, it's totally worth it.
Does E-book show any sign of life? You two talk?
She's up to date, fired up to work with Dex. Preparing already. They're familiar, you know? Worked together before Dex took his break.
The Dex already paid the Maelstromers for the Corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the Gangoons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Ew. Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You scheme yet? You got a plan?
Militech and me, we found some common ground. They're footing the bill for the bot.
There's a lot of scratch to toss away.
Forget it, Jack. Be like we never had it in the first place. Anyway, who knows how this deal's gonna shake out.
So, into the Borg Beast Den?
Let's go see these bastards.
All right, let's knock on their door. See if they even open up.
That's actually a good... I'm gonna see if I can take off the encryption on this card and then not pay them the money and hopefully keep it. Okay. Oh, it's different now. Now, hopefully, since I took off the encryption, and as long as I don't give them the card, hopefully I keep that money.
Honor means something to them. You know what they want, how they get it, and what pisses them the fuck off. With Maelstrom, you just never know. Go on, let them know we're here.
Want to talk to Royce. Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
I'm gonna look around a little bit. I'll grab that.
Cozy place. It could use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared. Hey, what was in there?
A Militech truck.
Cabrón has only swiped a couple crates. Not a whole fucking semi.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in a Chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy, gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots on dead meat. You hear about their boss, Royce?
Dex mentioned him. Called him special. That's Militech, all right.
Psycho boards, chromed out with military-grade hardware worth millions. This should be fun.
Oh. Okay.
Get in the elevator!
This time they're not gonna blind us with the light? I'm as chill as a cucumber, dude.
So what do you want?
You got a bot. Model MT0D12. Called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Thanks, dum-dum. Now get out. Plot it.
Ain't gonna end well, but
shit. Well, all right. Come on, got lined up. Take a hit.
Dynamic thermal optic camo armor, full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this! Fully integrated Link 2, So when the spider starts crawling up walls, dangling from ceilings...
Mm-hmm. Could lose your lunch.
What'd you think?
Yep, we'll take it.
Three. Sure. Yeah. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid up.
Brick got it. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you?
Come on. Can't expect me to pay for this thing twice.
And who the fuck are you to say what can and can't be? You'll pay twice because I say you'll pay twice. Fine. You want the flathead? I better see some eddies.
Seeing as you already got the eddies for it, you ought to offer us a discount. Big one.
A discount? Fuck. You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn. The lard ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? And he ain't dead?
Nope. He's alive, well, and kicking. And he sends his regards.
So you gonna consider my offer now?
Mm.
You short, Cirk?
Yeah, let's do this.
Bang. Bring it, cocksuckers!
Here he is, the ugly bastard!
Oh, shit.
Cut off. Grab the gear. Body. Quick.
Oh, he's still alive. Man, he didn't kill any of these people.
Get out of here.
I might need that. Can't open that.
Production line. Plus, I thought you loved me.
Oh, good. Let's move it. Let's go.
Vamanos.
Alright, let's see if we can try to do this stealthy. There's somebody. Oh, there's somebody. Can't see him though. Let's distract this guy. Hate net runners. Ooh, got apparently some kind of wrist blade.
Hey, hey, help me out over here.
Oh shit, I know this fool. It's Brick. It's your call, V. What do you want to do?
Should we save this guy?
Detonator armed.
Yeah. I don't remember how to get in there though. Wait, I think you can open it. Maybe I should have left him alive. Maybe he had like some interesting gear or something. Doubt it. Alright, playthrough with a pistol and that. Let's throw on a more interesting weapon. Got some hops.
Who's ready to party?
Come on out. We can be friends.
Well, hello there.
You know that.
Yeah, I had a feeling he had something blue on him. I got sick. Alright. Well, since I killed that Royce dude back in that, like, main room, he's not here to, like, actually put on a fight in his, like, little exosuit, so it kind of gives me, like, a easier exit, I guess. Or I could have just actually paid him the money and then not had to kill anybody, but whatever. Just in case.
Little dick. You got those things buzzing around everywhere. Past the gate. You can talk there. And the military bitch.
Bet you didn't expect to see me here. You know, I like the way you operate. Maybe you'd do some more work for us.
Be more than glad to.
Till next time, then, V. Corporate gods willing. Oh, thought about what you said. About convoys, transport security. Your offer? We're just not interested.
Well, gee, thanks.
Secure the area.
Time we were on our way.
All right, well, basically, that's the Maelstrom mission. I'm probably gonna, like, record, like, missions to try to, like, fit in a decent amount of, you know, stuff to watch. But, yeah, this is Cyberpunk 2077. It's very awesome. If you haven't got it, then you need to get it, because it's great.